This work presents the stock toolbox, an extension to MATLAB that simplified the loading of in-situ measurement data directly from a stock database. STOX is a geospatial database tool designed to provide efficient access to data following the CF NIT-CDF discrete sample geometry conventions, and provide consistent, simple, and efficient methods to query the data. For example, we can request all measurements with a standard name of seawater temperature between two times and from between two depths. Data are loaded into MATLAB structures that clearly indicate latitude, longitude, depth, measurements, data value, and platforms. The stock toolbox is designed to be used in concert with other tools, such as NC Toolbox, which can load data from any OpenDAV data source. With these two toolboxes, a user can easily work with in situ and other gridded data, such as from numerical models and remote sensing platforms.